It's Chris Strickland. It's Saturday, February 12th, and tomorrow is the 13th, and the moon is in Cancer, and people are definitely showing it. So the moon went over Black Moon Lilith last night, I think. Oh, I'm doing my makeup while I do this, so I hope that doesn't break the rules of the divine masculine and everything they're learning right now. Y'all are fucking tripping, dude. Y'all need to chill the fuck out. I'm sorry. No, like, for real. We knew this was gonna happen. The whole divine masculine coming into their power and whatnot and all that good stuff. Kind of how I live my life, even though I'm a little eccentric. But now, like, it's okay, you know, for guys to paint their nails, wear makeup, but, you know, whenever I did it, I guess I'm just too much. I mean, maybe I'm just too pretty. Maybe they are, like, getting this divine feminine thing down so well that they're, like, even starting to get jealous of other guys being prettier girls. Stupid joke. I even had to, like, take some notes. I get that we're in a time where everyone's trying their best to be a good person. That's great. It really is. But it's starting to seem like a fucking rat race. Who can be the better person first? Who can understand the law of attraction and manifesting? And it's like, we've been doing this shit for, what, early 2000s? And now all you bitches want to come along and do it? That's great, actually. If I'm going to speak positively of it, which I probably should, I really do like the fact that this new generation, not even the new generation, just people in general, are starting to open up to different methods of spirituality. Had a lot of people come to me wanting me to, you know, teach them what I do. I have my own unique system from experience with a dead person and how to speak to a dead person and all that. I won't, that's a story for another day. But they want me to, like, give them some proof of how to do it, or that it's real, or that it works. And it's like, dude, I can't give you proof. You got to be, like, ready to do it. It's great. Like, a lot of people buy readings from us, and it sounds creative, and that we dress up, and that we do skits. This is all fun and games to us. It really is. Even when it isn't. Even when it means our paychecks and stuff. It's still fun. But, you know, this divine energy is coming into the, what I would like to call, like, the creative part of life, the woman's creating things. And now that the man's in it, the man's doing what he always does. I'm not talking about men in general, I'm just talking about masculine energy, and it's so aggressive. I have been arguing with an emotional coach for 4 fucking days now, all because, like, I wanted help with the phone bill, and I've given him plenty of services. And I felt like, hey, it wouldn't hurt to ask, and I didn't want to just sound like I was asking. And then, oh my God, I started a fucking war or something. It's so stupid. We hear about all this contradiction shit with trauma going on and emotional health. Emotional health, PTSD, depression. It's like the most common words these days. And for a while, it was kind of offensive to me because I've been like this my whole life. And y'all were off doing your own fucking thing. And now that everybody's realizing, holy shit, I'm traumatized. I have PTSD. I'm just kind of like, do you? Do you, Susan? Do you? Okay. I mean, I'm sure they do. Like, ADHD is rising like crazy. Now, I truly think something's happening on the earth. I really should stop sounding so negative because everybody is on their own journey. But don't fucking come for me, dude. That goes for anybody. Okay, I promised I wasn't going to scream at the camera in this video. I want to let you guys know that I have a new website. I have new services. I have a new menu. I have a guest book you can sign. It's really awesome. My music is on there. Anyways, so this is just going to be a rambling video. I'm so sorry, guys. But yeah, the divine masculine, like, need to chill. If you want to, like, step into the woman's world and wear your makeup and paint your fingernails. So I'm contracted to a live streaming company. There's someone on there, you know, we're friends and everything. And he's like, I'm gonna paint my nails pink. He's a big dude, like, he's scary. I'm like, oh, cool. I just, like, bought some. They're black and different. But that, like, was off limits. It was basically like, get out of my face with that. You just can't win. You can't fucking win, dude. And when I hear all these new life coaches, these men preaching their word and their story and their trauma, and it's just like, okay, we hear you, but why are you yelling at me? And why did you just say this, but now you're saying that? You know, that's an oxymoron. It's like, dude, I get everyone's different. People can be different. We're just humans. And I'm not just talking about men. Everybody really is just using this really masculine, aggressive way of being a good person. If you have a mental illness, you're not working on it. And if you're not working on it, you can't sit with us. We're learning about all this, you know, empath, narcissism, learning about it. This shit's been going on forever. Yeah, I did go through the thing where, you know, I dealt with a narcissist, I thought, and then I got so obsessed with what to do about it for myself that I was like, oh, maybe I'm the narcissist. And that lasted for about a week, and I was like, shut the fuck up, Chris. You love people, like, you're not a narcissist. It's like the theme in society right now. Why is this theme going around? Why are we teaching people this? Why are our traumas and our mental illnesses now being looked at like they matter when they never mattered? Because people are just fake. I'm sorry if that's too blunt for you. People rarely tell the truth. I get very disappointed sometimes, even though I am happy that the world's finally seeing it, you know what I mean? Because my whole life I've kept my mouth shut and just stared through people. I didn't want to be a part of anything really, because people are just convenient for themselves. I don't know what's gonna happen next. Hopefully the story of life turns into like a crazier plot twist that's not so romantic comedy slash really annoying, rated PG, but for adults. I don't know. Okay, so we've all been like super fucking depressed the past week, and we've also been super fucking happy. So we've basically been super fucking bipolar, and that's okay. I think we're all learning like not to take things so seriously, but then it's like, okay, it's not serious. Oh my God, it's really serious. Like, if this was a movie, it would be really, really funny. It is a movie. I know most of you have heard of Dolores Cannon. I love this woman. I really wish she was still alive. I'd love to meet her. Everything that comes out of her mouth is like, yep, she's right. These are things that people are like, no. So obviously I've had a week. Money's not coming in. Readings aren't selling. I've been working my ass off, and everybody on the internet's a tarot reader now. They've only been studying a few months, so now they're reading people. Obviously, that's not great for my business. I really am happy deep down that more and more people are learning about the things I always thought I was a weirdo for, and that's awesome. But with that, people are just really competitive. And I'm not competitive. I like to collaborate with people. It's lessons. So I've been working with the Fae a lot lately. I've gotten a lot of new information on Druidry, the Fae. Apparently, I was some royal Fae, and shout out to Max. He's like my soul brother. I can't tell if we're fairies or archangel fragments now. I'm very confused. Or maybe we're the same thing. Aren't we all one? Yeah, everything's one. That's right. Why are we fighting? I don't understand humans. Michael said it's my last incarnation here. I hope the fucking body's right. Anyways, looking at the cards, look, North Node and Taurus, just keep it simple, okay? Don't overthink things. Take it from somebody who overthinks everything and has his entire life. It's not good. This is the time to not take anything seriously and just try to live life simple. I was looking at this North Node and Taurus phase as a really good phase, and it's just proving to be Scorpio-ish. So I guess I'm feeling the tail end of that. Anyways, I'd really love it if you guys checked out my site. I'm sorry I've been rambling so much. I have a lot on my mind, and I can't focus on one bit of it, and that's okay, because we're all okay, and every choice we make is the right one, because there's no mistake, because nobody does anything wrong. So why don't we practice what we preach? Y'all have a great week.